We have the Money in the Bank match to determine who will cash in for the WCW Championship. We got Randy Orton, AJ Styles, Kevin Owens, Dean Ambrose, Chris Jericho, and Sheamus.
Kicking this Money in the Bank ladder match off.
Title match at the time of their choosing. We'll find out shortly as we're just moments away from kicking this Money in the Bank ladder match off.
Forward to this. In full control. Oh, wow. We're in the feeling out process. Who's going to get the advantage and maintain control?
Your guess is as good as mine, Cole. Looking good now. He wants this battle decided inside the ring.
And that's why he's such a great athlete, such an important superstar. Here we go, back inside the ring.
What do you mean we? We're still outside the ring, Cole. It's them. They're inside the ring.
I think we've got a moment here. And for Dean Ambrose, what can you tell us? He's bringing it back inside the ring now.
I can't blame him. Keep it in the ring. Oh, look at this. Ow. Oh, once you get out of the ring, anything can happen. You've got exposed steel, concrete, the barricades, and all of it can be used to cause massive damage. Whoa, what a suplex.
Oh, wait, nice reverse.
The fight's being brought right to it.
No kidding, this is tough.
In the mid-2000s, Dean Ambrose became known on the independent wrestling circuit for taking and dishing out ungodly amounts of punishment. To fans around the world, Ambrose emerged in 2012 as the eccentric leader of the Hounds of Justice, known as The Shield.
Oh, Ambrose emerged as the leader of The Shield, all right.
When they arrived in WWE, the Hounds of Justice planned and carried out vicious attacks on all of WWE's most beloved heroes.
Got out of the way of that one.
Inside the ring now.
Finally, let's get this done inside the ring.
He wants this battle decided inside the ring.
And that's why he's such a great athlete, such an important superstar. This is a beating inside and out.
Yeah, external and internal.
Avoids the impact there.
I like it. Let's get this thing done inside the ring.
He's too good inside the ring to be out on the floor for long. I don't agree with you, King. Mm-hmm.
What's he gonna do here? What's he gonna do here? While eviscerating WWE's most revered figures, Dean Ambrose became the 77th individual to hold the prestigious United States Championship, a prize that dates back to 1975 in the NWA, when WWE Hall of Famer Harley Race defeated Johnny Weaver to become the first champion. What damage to the chest. Controlling the tempo. Whoa, and a bit of a test of strength here.
I love it. This is a good old-fashioned battle of power versus power.
Well, the Orton, no. He's thinking about it.
Using all his power to drive him to the mat.
Look toward that, and he's not going to last long.
Did he take a wild swing to that one?
Right. That was wild indeed.
Good thing we're over here. You know, Michael, we talked about the career of Dean Ambrose, leading the unstoppable force known as The Shield, becoming United States champion. But Ambrose had an honor bestowed upon him in April of 2013 when he went one-on-one with the almighty Undertaker on SmackDown. Oh, that was some match.
My God, his body's been through hell in his ribs. I bore the brunt of the attack.
And I hope we can get a doctor out here as a precaution.
Damaged ribs like that can make it hard to breathe.
We're witnessing a merciless assault.
No mercy whatsoever.
God, there is nothing accurate about that attempted offense.
Oh, you're being too kind.
Some people would use other words to describe what we just witnessed.
Tremendous impact for that ladder.
Working for control. Inside the ring now.
Finally.
Let's get this done inside the ring.
And he gets out of the way.
Orton's climbing up again. Oh, there's Dean. Sheamus.
Great job by the official here tonight. I don't know how he's managed to keep so many larger-than-life competitors in check here. If there was ever a man born to be a WWE superstar, it was the guy standing in the squared circle today, Randy Orton.
He's descended from ring royalty. His father, his uncle, his grandfather, all of them were superstars in their own day.
Yeah, and Randy has more than capably followed in their footsteps, Cole, winning championship after championship since entering the WWE back in 2002. He's made his daddy proud.
We're witnessing a merciless assault.
No mercy whatsoever.
Controlling the tempo. Going for an encore here.
Dean Ambrose is a force within the ring.
Wow, that was a wild strike. Thought I'm missing the target.
Yeah, it looked like it was completely out of desperation.
My God, his body's been through hell, and his ribs have bore the brunt of the attack.
And I hope we can get a doctor out here as a precaution. Damaged ribs like that can make it hard to breathe. Great move.
Sheamus shows us some clever offense here. Oh, he missed that one. God, that's gotta hurt.
Yeah, you're not doing any damage with swings like that, but keep doing it. The breeze may give him a cold. And he brings the action back inside the ring.
Yeah, I think this is good strategy. And he fails to connect with anything that time.
Man, that was some miss, all right. I can feel the breeze all the way over here.
And maybe it's that lineage we were talking about, but the Apex Predator has always had the presence of a champion. I remember noticing the first time I saw him in the ring. I just knew Randy Orton was destined for greatness, and that's exactly what he's achieved.
Orton didn't reach it.
Looking to be in great shape here. It doesn't appear as though any damage has been done. He's doing everything he can to get his bearings back here. Otherwise, this match could be over sooner than anyone could have anticipated.
Yeah, Cole, this is when you have to settle things down. Get the blood flowing back in your body and strategize what your next move or your next form of attack will be.
Out of the way of that one. With this kind of attack, you have to wonder just how much longer they compete in this match.
Yeah, I completely agree. The way things are going in there, I'd say not much longer. My gosh, this is a beating.
And he touches that one. I'd say that's more embarrassing than anything else. What an amazing display of power.
AJ got knocked out.
Was born to be a champion, then he's only gotten better with age. He was nearly unstoppable back in 2013, capping the year off with a terrific run as WWE Heavyweight Champion.
This kind of offense he's known for.
Yeah, you're right about that. He's made a name for himself with this.
God, there's nothing accurate about that attempt at offense.
Oh, you're being too kind. Some people would use other words to describe what we just witnessed.
Can you grab it? I think he can. Yes! AJ is
slow getting back to his base here.
There's your winner, ladies and gentlemen.
In his first month in WCW, he's already won Money in the Bank.
Let's see what happened during that incredible matchup.
Here's your winner, the Phenomenal One, AJ Styles.
He gets a victory here tonight. Love him or hate him, that was an incredible match.
An incredible match and a big, big victory. Talk about making your presence felt in a match. Wow, what a win.
I couldn't agree more. What an amazing contest that was.